Music is basically melody, harmony, and rhythm. But I mean, people can do much more with music than that. It can be very descriptive in all kinds of ways. I mean, ever since I've ever heard music, I thought it should be to the people, you know, something they could understand, something that was beautiful, you know? That's my first conception, and that's the way I thought it should go, and I still do. Quite a bit of study into the horn, that's true. I used to put in at least 11 to 15 hours a day. I did that for over a period of 3 or 4 years. Melody, harmony, and rhythm. It can be very descriptive in all kinds of ways. There's definitely stories and stories and stories that can be told. That's my first conception, man. That's the way I thought it should go. I had no idea that it was that much different. Most likely in another 25, maybe 50 years, some youngster will come along and take the style and really do something with it, you know?